Monique. Welcome to my channel. On this channel, I do how-to videos and style videos, and I publish them every other week. So if you like this channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and leave me a comment saying I subscribed, and keep watching. So on this video, I'm actually going to be showing my sneaker collection so far. So I'm growing my sneaker collection as a girl sneakerhead. And so if you checked out my Instagram a little while ago, you will see that I posted a picture of me going through all of my shoes. So these sneakers are in addition to that picture, which I'm going to post somewhere here, of those shoes. So I don't know, it's probably about like 26 or 27 pairs of shoes. So I'm just gonna cut to that right now. Up. So this is my sneaker collection so far. So if you remember that last picture on my Instagram, that was like my shoe collection. So these are the sneakers that go with the shoe collection. I'm kind of tired, so I don't want to have to like take out all the shoes, but I think it's got to be like almost 100 pairs of shoes now. So I'll count them all up and I'll talk about them later on in this video. So
the shoes that I was actually holding in my hand at the beginning of this video in the title slide of this video, it was a Adidas Dame 6 shoe. Those were like the bright yellow colored shoes that I really love. They're my favorite shoes so far. Other than those like squishy kind of Adidas ones that you could see in the picture that were like bright pink. I think those were the ZX 2K Boost ones. Those ones were my favorite too, but I like the yellow ones better. So you can see on my TikTok, I did a whole bunch of videos about those ones, but those are the number ones so far. So if you look at that picture again, you'll see there's a good collection of Nike, Adidas. There's some Under Armour shoes in there, but there's also some like Walmart brand shoes. You can get Nikes at Walmart. So yeah, a lot of those are from Sports Check, or they're actually from ordering them online too during the pandemic. So those are basically my favorite shoes. I don't like just go out and buy a bunch of shoes. I buy like my favorites that are gonna feel good on my feet because my feet are really sensitive. So anyhow, that is the beginning of my sneaker collection. So if you like this channel and you wanna see my sneaker collection grow and see me take pictures with the different outfits and things like that, then keep watching, subscribe, and leave a comment in the bottom where it says, you know, I subscribe to your channel, and you can watch me get some new sneakers on Instagram every other week, and we can talk about them and so on. But like one of the comments that was just on my Instagram the other day, getting new sneakers is fun. It's kind of like getting candy. It's so addictive. So like I said, this is a girl sneakerhead collection. So if you like to watch that, keep watching and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next one.